Hi there, I'm going to show you how to cook a CurryFrenzy curry kit. You will need your curry spice seasoning, some chicken, some pureed onion, some pureed garlic, pureed ginger, some finely chopped onion, some tomato puree, some freshly chopped coriander to garnish, a little bit of water, olive oil, and a jug to mix things up in. First, add your olive oil, then your finely chopped onion, then your spice seasoning. Stir that in well. Let it start to sizzle and take a little bit of colour on the onions. While the onions are cooking, you need to mix the rest of the ingredients in a jug. That's your garlic puree, your ginger puree, your onion puree, and your tomato puree. Add a little bit of water and then mix that up well. Then leave that to one side, ready for when we've added the chicken. Now we add our chicken to the pan. What we're going to do is add that, let it take a little bit of colour, seal the chicken on all sides, and when that's ready, we'll pour over the sauce that we prepared earlier. It doesn't take long for the chicken to start to colour. Turn all those pieces over, and when the thumbnail will turn, we're ready to put the sauce on. Okay, so now there's the sauce we prepared earlier. Just pour that over. Stir that in well. Then we'll leave that to simmer for about 10 to 15 minutes, let the chicken cook through, and it'll turn a nice golden colour. Okay, chicken's now cooked through, and that's ready to garnish with a few coriander leaves, and ready to serve.